everyone, my name is Carolyn and I'm an Animal Interpretation Associate here at Liberty Science Center. One of my favorite fish that we have in our Hudson home exhibit is the summer flounder, or more commonly known as the fluke. It's the flat fish that you would find at the very bottom of both our open harbor tank and our river corridor tank. They've evolved this flat body shape because it's a really great way to not only avoid predators, but also to sneak up on prey. It may be difficult to locate the summer flounder in either tank because they are really great at camouflaging with their surroundings. So come on over and try to find our summer flounder.